All right. This is a banner day to expand our Canadian knowledge. Cities that we have not brought up before will come to the fore. Adam Tsekhman is a part of the CW family, DC's Legends of Tomorrow. Really happy to have you here.
Pleasure.
And a phrase that we have not used before here, I think ever, born in Winnipeg?
That's right.
Wow.
Wow.
And so,
what's the average temperature in Winnipeg?
I can only tell you in Celsius.
We have to convert.
And so you're feeling crazy. You've got your passport. You drive 3 hours south, and where do you end up?
In Grand Forks, North Dakota.
Wow.
And they say that's cold. Yeah. What they say about Winterpeg, as they call it, Winterpeg, they say it's 9 months of winter and 3 months of bad snowmobile.
And bad mosquitoes, actually.
Ooh.
Terrible.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Sounds
wow.
lovely.
Yeah.
And the other thing that happens there is in the winter, because it's so cold, if you go to the mall, all of the parking spots
have
plugs.
Plugs, yeah.
Is there anything good about Winnipeg?
Everything. It's idyllic. It's okay. Safe. Aww. The people are lovely.
Okay. Okay.
Now, I'm a big fan of the hockey team.
Does everybody say the same as you? Like, I just want to move somewhere warm. Or are they happy to be?
They travel somewhere warm. Okay. You know, they...
Yeah. But you can buy a house for like $200.
That's right. That's right. Yeah.
That's a steal.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay, so Agent Gary Green.
Yes.
You tell me, nerdy.
Yes.
But super smart.
Yes, absolutely.
But no real superhero capabilities.
Sadly, no. He doesn't have any superhero abilities, but he's knowledgeable enough to hide when shots are being fired, when people are throwing other people and fighting. The one time he took someone out, it was him crawling on the ground and someone fell over his back. So that's...
Perfect. So did you audition for this or did they give you like an intelligence quiz?
Yeah, I had to take a quiz.
Okay.
And I didn't pass, and so they hired me.
There it is. Here you are.
No, yeah, I had to audition.
And you're surrounded by all these other people with superhero abilities. Well, we're going to look at a clip and see what happens.
All right.
Watch this, Legends of Tomorrow.
Ahoy, matey. It seemed to be pirate day once again, you scurvy wench.
Arr.
Don't be late again, or Ava will give you another peg leg.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Hey, Catch a Predator, what was that?
Well, that, my fellow rebound artiste, was flirting.
Oh, Gary, that was not flirting. No.
What do you mean? I made extended eye contact, picked up on some personal information, and then I negged her.
All right, don't tell me you're falling for this, like, Neanderthal misogynistic dating advice. Like, you're a modern man surfing the sexual spectrum. Just be cool and ask her out.
Or, and I'm just spitballing here, you can ask her out for me.
This isn't high school.
Maybe not.
All right, in real life, I think you're smoother than this.
Barely.
Really?
Barely.
It took me years to become smoother. Yeah,
right.
You have to be comfortable in your skin and who you are.
All right, but now that you're a big, you're the pride of Winnipeg, you're a big TV star. Has that helped at all?
No.
Gosh.
Yeah.
Come on.
It has helped. You're just not working it.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe you guys can coach me. Can we? Yeah.
No, you're looking at the wrong guy.
Right. All right.
Right, Adam.
Unfortunately, our time has come to an end.
Off
camera. Oh, no.
We're going to give you, Mark is going to take you and give you a slew of Canadian advice.
Okay.
DC's Legends of Tomorrow is Monday nights at 9, right here on KTLA on the CW. Really nice to meet you this
morning.
Thank you,
Adam.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
A la prochaine.
À la prochaine.